Can Yaman did not accept the offer. Burak Deniz had a great opportunity. Can Yaman is followed with great enthusiasm by his fans in Italy, where he temporarily settled. The actor has gained a huge fan base in Italy with the TV series Dolunay, Early Bird and Mr. Wrong. Early Bird, which he played with Demet Özdemir, is still broadcast on Italian television. It is also known that Can Yaman has signed different agreements in the country. The actor has been preparing to star in the series Sandokan for a while. The director Furzan Özpetek, who came together with Can Yaman for the advertisement, later offered him a role in the new series named Kahil Perilor. Can Yaman first looked at the project warmly. However, the actor turned down the offer when he saw that he could not play in another series at the same time with the Sandokan series. That offer went to another Turkish actor this time. Burak Deniz, who is highly praised for his Marizli series on ATV, will take the lead role in the series that Can Yaman did not accept. It turned out that Burak Deniz will go to Italy for the shooting of the series on June 15. The Turkish actor will give life to a photographer named Asaf in the series shot for Disney. Burak Deniz, who caught a new breakthrough on the screen with the character of Jalal Kun in the TV series Marizli, will spread his reputation to a wider audience thanks to this project. The actor is excited to take part in the project of the world-famous director Furzan Özpetek. Burak Deniz will participate in the story from the fourth episode of the series, which is planned as 8 episodes. Burak Deniz will be the person who links the story to Istanbul. The role of the actor's aunt will be Sarah Yılmaz, another name that Furzan Özpetek has definitely included in every project. The TV series team will come to Turkey from Italy to take the Istanbul leg of their last scenes on July 28. You can find the most accurate information about Turkish TV series actors on the television newspaper website. We also have English, Spanish and Portuguese versions on the internet. In addition, our Italian YouTube channel was opened. You can find the link addresses in the description part of the video.